At the time were becoming a thing, but they kind of looked like this. Tons of wires connecting everything, all of them sending little precise electronic signals to each other to solve tedious, complex math problems. It was clunky, it was inefficient, it wasn't very special yet.